Madness is a sign of insanity. Written by Truth Soldier. Madness is a sign of insanity. So why do the insane always get mad when they are faced with truthfulness? Because the insane do not know they are insane. They do not know that because they are never willing to face pure truth. Because they have never been purely truthful ever in their lives. Because being deceitful is much easier to do than being truthful. The insane are incapable of looking into their own souls and are incapable of understanding their own insanity. For the avoidance of truth always results in insanity. The insane cannot look at themselves. They can only look at others' responses to their own impurity. The insane can only live out their lives by responding to the actions of others. The insane do not know how to be naturally healthy-minded. So the insane have acted out their whole lives in response to others. Long ago, before society was socially engineered to be dumb, people used to say that a person who behaved unnaturally and crazy was completely mad. So people today really have no understanding of the true meaning of mad or madness. The people think that being mad just means to be angry, hateful, and violent. You may have noticed that those who know no truth always get mad when you try to confront them with truth. What they do not understand is that those are actually the signs and results of being insane. Have you ever wondered how does an individual become insane? First, it is to be understood that insanity is a mental illness. Then you need to understand that those who become insane did not know that they were becoming insane. They did not and still do not know how, when, why or even that they are insane. So the reason and the understanding of what insanity is actually very simple. But the explanation of how that occurs is a time-consuming effort. As I am doing now, I am consuming my time for you. I am spending this time to try and educate and warn people on how to be sane and on how to recognize and avoid becoming insane. If you read my related article entitled, There is No Reasoning with the Insane, you will get more understanding. Our society today has become very sick, and that has happened deliberately through the Zionist United Nations social engineering of our children's minds while being indoctrinated in the prisons for their minds that we call public education. So basically insanity is created or achieved by altering one's natural thinking. The mind is socially engineered to avoid critical thinking. For critical thinking is a result of seeking truth and understanding. That which is done by questioning everything in one's life. But the social engineers do not want our society to learn truth, for truth is empowering. Truth achieves a strong mind which also achieves a strong body. The New World Order does not and will not permit any child in public school to develop their minds to be strong. The engineers want sheeple to trust only official sources of thought. So now today, all those who now control all aspects of our society have no idea on how to be sane or on how to think healthy. They also have no idea that they are actually very insane. They have no understanding of the importance of always seeking and speaking truth. For they have never been permitted, nor have they been taught how to think healthy. The insane also have no understanding of what truth is. They think that truth really has no more relevance than just someone's opinion. They do not know that truth is actually a way of thinking. They would quickly realize that if the public schools engaged in teaching our children how to think, they too, meaning you, would now know how to think. But the social engineers only teach our children what to think. So that is called brainwashing and indoctrination. Any child that ever questions anything that the teacher says is socially attacked by the teacher and other brainwashed children. So the children are taught to go along to get along. Those children are now grown up and are now the ones making the decisions on this planet. They are the ones who run society and the insane corporations that are destroying everything that was once natural, healthy and beautiful. Here is what truth is. Truth is absolute, and the further you go from truth, the sooner you will arrive at the opposite absolute. That absolute is absolute insanity. So like I said earlier, those who avoid always seeking and speaking truth are in actuality mentally ill. That mental illness is insanity. The mentally ill never ever consider whether or not they should do something. They only concern themselves on how they can achieve what they want. The insane are actually completely selfish. That is what is destroying our planet. That is how the insane corporate minds work. Please read my article entitled, Beware of the Corporate Mind. I hope that you do mind what I have written here and that it will educate you on how to take care of your minds. So I hope you do not mind when I tell you this. I have often done a personal survey. Whenever I meet individuals, I will ask them, what is the opposite of truth? I ask them for the single word that is the opposite of the word truth. Never has anyone ever answered with the word insanity. I have had many people who have met me ask me, why do I always speak truthfully? And I would then explain to them the absolutes. Then I would thank them for asking, and tell them that I always speak truth because I choose not to be insane. So then you hopefully will realize that those who speak truth and have healthy minds have self-control. Those who seek and speak no truth only seek to control others. So our world today is plagued by those who are seeking to control everything but themselves. Truthers today realize that our world is spinning out of control. So I hope that this article of truth will help you to understand how it is that all that is beautiful and natural on our planet is being destroyed and why. This world is plagued by a very contagious mental illness. And that mental illness has been created and financed by those who have taken control of the creation of the people's monies. The power of money has made them completely insane.